Like, hello. I don't think we've met. I'm Anthony Gray. Please, make yourself at home. I've got a project I know you can handle. Take this blueprint and use it to put together the mechanical arm in my study. It's part of a very lucrative deal. I'm sure you understand. If you help me, I'll give you what you came here for. Best of luck.
Seems he's made quite a name for himself.
Mr. Gray was telling the truth.
Thank you.
No, I can't let it get away.
Careful. Watch your... Watch your back. Gray is a monster. He turned me into this. I must work. I must work. I must work.
What are you doing in here? You disobeyed the sign! You're a bad employee, Alice. What do you want, Alice? I was sure that you wanted to be the perfect employee.
Thank you. So you succeeded after all. Your will to live is extraordinary, isn't it? Remember to be true to yourself, to follow your own path, even if it hurts. Now, go forth. Oh, and take this with you. It may come in handy.